Stupid girl. Woo! Stupid girl. Stupid girl.
I'm Jade. Jade Morgan. And this is my house. Well, was my house. You see, I'm moving. Back to my old house, before I moved here. But I like my house as it is. But you see, I was born a twin. And my sister lives in this other house that I'm moving in. And I haven't seen her in 15 years. This is my mom, and you guessed it, that's me. I haven't seen my mom in 15 years either. I can barely remember her, but I hope that'll all change when I move back. I never saw anything wrong of our family. We were perfect in my mind, but my parents split up one day, and I was left to live with my dad and my sister with my mom. Anyways, my dad's sick now, so he's in the hospital, and he can't take care of me. So, I'm moving back, and seeing my sister again, and my mom, and my family. So, here I go, off on a new adventure. Well, I think. This is Phoenix Desert. It's where I'm heading off to. My house is just over the hills. It's a really small place, with about a population of 1,000. But I've heard some pretty cool rumors that there's a movie studio, a nightclub, and all that cool stuff.
Well, what's supposed to be cool?
This is my house? Whoa. Ow! Jade! Mom! I missed you! It's just been too long, hasn't it? Well, at 15 years, I think so. Well, let's not just stand here. Come inside. Let's see your sister. Mom?
Yes, Jade? Why aren't you so rich when Dad and I barely had anything? Do you remember that TV show you were on with your sister?
Stars at your age. It was remarkable. But then the divorce happened, and your dad got custody of you. I never saw you again after that.
I don't get it. What does this all have to do with your lifestyle?
I'm afraid it's not the easiest to explain. Your sister is more advanced. She never got out of acting.
And now, I pay the bills.
Lana?
In the flesh.